Good morning, student. Now, today we have to see area of irregular figure. Already you have studied so many formulas, area of quadrilateral, means area of rectangle, area of square, rhombus, trapezium, then triangle, intriangle, Heron's formula. Now, using all these formulae, if one combine means irregular shape is given like this. See one solve example we'll see, and then afterward I will solve one example. Suppose this is A, B, C, D, E. This is irregular figure. We can't say this is triangle, quadrilateral or whatever. So how to find the area of this figure? See, this figure is divided into some parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like this. So what type of parts is there and which formula or what shape of that part? Then you have to use that formula and then you have to find the area of each part. And lastly, you have to take the sum of that areas, all areas, then you will get area of this total figure. So first one, we'll see this one. Adjacent figure is the polygon, means more than three sides. A, B, C, D, all given measures are in meters. All these measures are in meters. Find the area of the given figure. So first one, see here, triangle A, Q, B. And triangle ERD, these are the right angle triangle because here 90-90 shows. AQRE, see this quadrilateral, AQRE, these two sides are parallel, perpendicular. So this is what? Trapezium. Base and height of triangle BCD, this is the base. Base means what? BQ plus QP plus PR plus RD. This is the total base and this perpendicular, it is the height. So using this one, we have to find area of 1 by 1. So first one, area of triangle AQB. See here, area of triangle AQB, 1 half, BQ is the base, this AQ is the height. So put the value 10 into 13. This 10, this 13 is not written, so they are 13. So here 2 1s are, 2 5s are, so 13 5s are is 65 square meter. This is the area of first triangle. Then area of triangle ERD is the same. This one RD is the base, this is the height. So put the value 16 into 17, 2 1s are, 2 8s are, so 17 8s are 136 square meter. So here two triangles area we found it. Then this trapezium AQRE, we know the formula, sum of parallel side into height. Parallel side what? AQ and ER. And height is what? QR, means 12 plus 15, this QR. Okay, so put the values here. So here this addition is 30, this into this sum is 27, so 2 1s are and 2 15s are, so product of this one 405 square meter. Okay, so now then we want the area of this triangle BCD. So first we have to find BD base, so addition of this one all, so this BD means what? This BP plus PD. BP means 10 plus 12 and PD means 15 plus 16. So this total sum is 53. Okay, so this is the base 53 and height is 10. So area of triangle BCD is equal to 1 half base BD and height is PC. So put the value here, 2 1s are, 2 5s are, and then product of this one is 265. Okay, so now we found area of all the parts. Then we want area of this polygon, no? So take the sum of all that four areas, four figures, parts, areas. Then take the sum. This sum is 871 square meter. Write this example, solve example also in your notebook. See, this example, the same example given in the practice set 15.5. This is the first one. So that's why you have to solve this first example using the solve example. First write solve example, then try to solve using the same steps are here. You have to find the area of this figure. So second one I will solve. In second diagram, some printing mistake is there. Here they given 28, but this 28 length is total EC. C, and here 16 given. This is your, there is not 16, this FD height is 16. You just correct it in your notebook. Okay, then you will get the area. So okay, this one is easy, you can find. Now how to find this area, we will think about this one first by discussion. If we see this triangle BAE, what type of triangle? Right angle triangle. We want in right angle triangle this one base, this one suppose height, but base is not given. So here for this right angle triangle we can use Pythagoras theorem, and Pythagoras theorem, by using Pythagoras theorem we can find length A, and after it getting A you can find area. Okay, then triangle BEC, all sides are different, 30, 28, 26, means here you have to use Heron's formula. By Heron's formula you will get this area, and then for this triangle EDC, okay, for EDC this is the base and this one is the height, so by 1/2 base into height you have to find the area of this triangle. So one by one we will see the areas of these two triangles. So now we will see in the figure. First one, we have to consider this triangle AEB. Okay, so in triangle AEB, what type of triangle? Right angle triangle. So by Pythagoras theorem, Pythagoras theorem, so apply by Pythagoras theorem, here BE square, this is the hypotenuse, is equal to AE square, this one, plus AB square. Okay, put the value, which value you know, put it, 30 square, AE we have to find, so as it is, AB is 24 square. Okay, 30 square 900, this one 24, come this one 576 is equal to AE square. So subtraction of this one 324, 10 minus 6 4, carry on 1 here 8, 10 minus 8 is 2, carry on 1 here, 9 minus 6, like this. So AE square is 324, that's why the root of this one 324 is what? 18. 18 meter. So we found it is 18 meter. So now we have to find area of this triangle, then area of triangle ABE. You can say ABE or BAE, no problem. So 1/2, the base is suppose length AE and height is suppose AB. Okay, so now put the values, 1/2, AE we found it 18 and AB is 24. So divide 11 by 1, 2, 2 1 the 2, 12. So 12 8 the 96, carry 9, 12 1 the 1, 12. So then 12 plus 9, 221. So area is 216 square meter. This is the area of this triangle. Now we have to find area of this BEC. In triangle BEC. Okay, so now suppose we are assuming this one, A is 30, B is 28, this length, and C is 26. So what? By Heron's formula, first you have to find semi perimeter. Yes, so A plus B plus C upon 2. So put the value, 30 plus 28 plus 26 upon 2. So addition of this one, 6 plus 8, 14. So 1 carry, 1 plus 2, 3, 5, 8 upon 2. So 2 1 the, 2 4 the, 2 2 the. So value of S come 42. Okay. So then we know the formula. So area of triangle BEC, use the Heron's formula. Heron's formula is what? S, S minus A, S minus B and S minus C. So put the values. Okay. So S is 42. 42 minus A is 30, 42 minus B is 28, and 42 minus C is 26. So see then what come, 42 into subtraction is 12, this one 42 minus 28 is 14 into this subtraction is 16, 42 minus 26. Okay, so factorize it, that is the simple method. 7 6 means 2 into 3. Okay, 7 6 4 3 4 means 2 into 2 and 3. Then 7 2 is where we have written here all prime numbers, then 2 8 za. 8 za means 2 into 2 into 2. Okay. So see then, how many 2s are come? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. How many 7s are come? 2. And how many 3s are come? 2. Okay. Well, you will take the root of this one. Then half part of your you have to take. Means 1 half. Root means 1 half. So 2 raised to 4. Half of this 2 is 1. Then here also 3. So 2 raised to 4, we know it is 16. And 7 3s are 21. So 16 1s are 16. 16 2s are 32 plus 1, 33 square meter. This is the area of this triangle. Which one? BEC. Area of triangle BEC. And then last one is very simple. Last one is what? Area, this one, EDC, base into height. Area of triangle EDC is equal to 1 half into length EC into length FD. So put the value. 1 half EC is 28, EFD is 16. 2 ones are 2 fours are 64 square meter. Okay, so now we found all the areas. So therefore, area of this plot A B C D E is equal to 1 by 1. First area we found it, area of triangle AB plus area of triangle BEC plus area of triangle EDC. You have to add all these area. First area 216 plus second area 336 and last one is 224. So we'll see the addition. 216, 336 plus 224. Add it. So what is it? 10 plus 6, 16. 3, 6, 7. 5, 2, 7. So is equal to 776 square meter. This is the area of this total plot. So okay. So this is very important example. This is this examples ask for 4 or 5 marks. So using the same, you have to solve this one and immediately send the photo. Okay, just 4-5 students, they are trying to solve these examples. That is not good. So solve it and send it. Thank you.